Okay, we're going to get started in 2 minutes. Dennis Mccoy, Mexican Spike, as always, is going to